Levels here, though, with Belinda Bencic. She got it wrong, and then she got it right. Beautifully done from Halep. Incredible depth move. Really clean hitting from busy time. That's more like it though. Keeping players on a string. But I think that's how Muguruza has gone. Very clean from Halep. Junior events with me. Oh, off the back edge. Could be another upset on the cards at the... That's a shot from the first set. But that wasn't too shabby. Oh my goodness, what a fabulous... No. Oh. Just... No. Oh. The racket on the same side of her body, very compact. Point of the match. Unbelievable trading.
Oh,
she made a terrible mess of that.
Oh, how good.
She's starting to fly now, and third set really sparking now. She's missed that one as well, and it's all unraveled. Final set. It's match point now. And Simona Halep survives the toughest of tests. She gets her first win over Garbine Muguruza. She had to fight hard for it in that first.